On the other hand, we want to retain that cultural value that makes that music Ethiopian. You can't eat and keep the cake. If it's going to be Ethiopian music, it's not going to be palatable.
The point is, development, I mean, unfoldment will happen. It will unfold, it will grow. And in the most comforting thing about Ethiopian culture is this character that it assimilates any other culture that comes unto it with arrogance and overcomes it. Now, I don't want to keep Ethiopian music because it is Ethiopian or my allegiance to it. But imagine what could it do to pop music, which now I could listen to when I was young. I could pop music now, rock and roll couldn't satisfy me because it is singular, as it were. It is unidimensional. It is only bum bum bum. So if Ethiopian music can bring to pop music this kind of, you know, give me something for my heart and my mind, while at the same time I'm doing great somersaults or breakdance, you know, then what a tremendous contribution, what an enrichment that would be.
ሶስተኛ በትባለችው ተወለድ በሀገሬ በእኛ በዋና ሁሌ አዲስ ከሆነችው እንደ ስሙ ብርቅ ለዓለም ፀሐይ ያደራ ስጡት በንጉሥ የንጉሥ መኖሪያ ሸግር ለአንቺ ልቸግር ብቸግር ስሻገር ዘመን በጽናት የሚያልፍ ኑሮ የሰከነ ደርሶ ጊዜ ከአንቺ መንርድ ደግሞ በባቢላን ምድር ፍቅር ጠፍቶ መተባብ እኔ ያለው ሸግር ከአራዶቹ አገር ታዲያ በመስኮቱ ጥሪኛ ለምለም ገናኛ የኛለም ሶስተኛ የኛለም አንደኛ ነ እናት የኛ ልንገርሽ አንድ ብዙ ከነ ውደድሽ በላይ ጥፍ ከነሱ ነ ካስማስ ያንቺ ልጅ ሆኘን እምወድሽ ለዛ ነገም ትንጋለን አንድ ላንቺ አንድ ለሷ ብዬ ልኖርልሽ አይነገር ተግባር ነው ድርሻሽን አዲስ ነገር ላንቺም ለኔም መልካ ለሁላችን እንዲደርስ በነፃ ነፃ የኛለም አንደኛ ነች የኛለም አንደኛ የኛለም አንደኛ ነች የኛለም አንደኛ ነች ሁሌ አዲስ እንደ ስሙ ሁሌ አዲስ አዲስ